The curriculum officer for natural sciences at KAMDU, Anya James, emphasized the importance of engaging children in science early as the field continues to evolve with advancements like artificial intelligence.
It's an annual event where we have students from all the districts. They compete in a district quiz, and the winners of those quiz come to the nationals, which is happening today. And we have one school from each of the 8 educational districts. And this competition is just an avenue for students to use their teamwork and basically to show off their scientific knowledge to the other schools. And it's just an avenue for them to, you know, be science champions.
She believes that fostering scientific curiosity can open doors to future careers and empower students to tackle local and global challenges.
Science is very important because with the world, for example, now the talk is climate change and making sure our future is sustainable. Without science, we cannot achieve those goals. Science gives us a way for us to solve real problems in our real world. It is very practical to students, and we encourage students to pursue science things because in St. Lucia, with climate change, we are getting all the effects of climate change, even though we are not the contributors to climate change. So with science, we want those students to be able to think of a way for us to mitigate those challenges and also for us to have a sustainable future.
This year's quiz featured 8 participating schools and comprised 2 rounds covering topics such as the human body, natural science, physical sciences, and agricultural science. Students shared their experiences, with many expressing excitement about applying their newfound knowledge beyond the classroom.
I pretty like the part about energy and most of the times ecosystems and the solar system and our St. Lucia. For practicing, it was pretty easy. Me and Zara were having the best day of our lives with the rest of our teammates. It was pretty hard with some of the questions, and some of them we got it.
It was very easy, and they had very good techniques to practice with us.
Okay, wonderful. And what part of natural science do you like? Do you like going out and doing experiments? Do you like the... body science? What part of science do you like?
I like ecosystems because it lets me to know more about nature.
I like nature science, where you learn about plants and other animals and those things.
Okay, wonderful. And how has, I guess, the support been for your teachers and your school to make sure that you get here?
They were very supportive, and they take extra time to come and teach us about science. Because some things we did not learn, and we learn it now.
Teachers from the competing schools also shared their insights on how they prepared their students for the challenge.
From September, we had a competition where we chose about 10 of the students, and then throughout the term, we were having mini competitions to see who would represent the school. We continued practicing lunchtime, after school, and even during classes we'd practice so that when they did do the competition on January 22nd, they emerged victorious in their district. And then afterwards, we continued our practice.
Before this competition, the students participated first in an in-house competition at the schools with other students from grade 5. After that, those who were victorious moved on to the district level, where we had students from Lesitor, Forsyth-Jack, Canneries, and Buto participating with our students. So we emerged victorious in that round, and so here we are at Nationals. We tried to balance out the different practice questions that we had for them. So I wouldn't say that there were any that were a little more interesting than others. I think it was balanced.
The National Science Quiz continues to be a platform for young learners to develop a deeper appreciation for science, setting the stage for the next generation of innovators and problem solvers. The top 3 winners for this year's science quiz are the Dimple at Louisi Primary, Camille Henry Memorial, and the Miku Primary School. The Lower Secondary School Science Quiz will take place on Thursday, February 13th, 2025. For the DBS News World, Manasa Stanislaus reporting.